time I go to a Chinese restaurant, all of my friends, they're like, Will, order in Mandarin, bro. They gotta hook it up. I'm like, bro, we're in Panda Express. Her name tag says Cancela on it. I don't think that's a Mandarin name.
Look at the road ahead of me right now, and it's in a cubicle selling things I don't believe in.
Don't stop.
Don't stop.
Believe in. Hanford, California, Stephen Perry, journey.
The only silver lining is I can't possibly hang myself in a cubicle.
Yo!
Pennsylvania Improv asked me if I could recommend a comic last minute.
I said you, he said great.
Oh, wow.
Guess who's headlining?
Billy G.
1, 2, 3. Oh, Billy.
At an improv? That's a big deal.
If you want to make this more than a one-time thing, make the audience laugh.
I've been a little bit of a bummer lately, and my girlfriend said if I was a city, I would be like Seattle.
What is he doing?
Or,
he's
you know,
dying.
What if I
really...
Who is this?
This is Will. He's emceeing this weekend. Super funny guy.
So, Will, what's going on in your world?
So, I'm from Ohio.
Ooh.
Oh, come on.
Well, originally, I was from Kansas.
That's not funny either.
Maybe stand-up is just not really in the cards, you know?
Yeah, he bombed. Bombed hard, too. Your ass should be on the TSA watch list.
I'm not like the macho guy. Like, I'm really good looking if you're into anime.
The thing about stand-up is that you have a chance to be better today than you was yesterday.
Now, ladies and gentlemen,
put your hands together.
Will Chew!
Taste that. Get a little bite. Get that up in you.
Mmm.
What?